Hey everybody, this is gonna be my cover of the latest Ariana PoopButt song, Bang Bang. So I'm gonna start off with her version, and then I'm gonna sing my own version. So yeah, let's give it a shot. Yeah, breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad shit, I should be a sad bitch. Who would've thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with cuffs and not strings. Write my own checks like I write what I sing. My wrist, stop watching. My neck is flossy. Make big deposits. My gloss is popping. You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it. Yeah, I want it. I got it. 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 You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it. So her version is clearly terrible. So what I did was I wrote my own version that I think is a little bit more honest than hers. So yeah, let's hear what that sounds like. Here we go. I never would want to be rich or famous. Seems like it'd make your life miserable at best. All of your words constantly under scrutiny. People always using you for your money. Speaking of money, it soon will be worthless. The crash of our economy quickly approaches. Our national debt is past 22 trillion. It isn't a matter of if but of when. So what you should do as soon as you can is buy yourself a plot of land out in the country, away from the city. Then make some good friends in your small community. Learn to grow and raise your own food. Be able to live like an Amish dude. Buy some guns, build a fence. Get right with God before the end begins. Thanks for watching my video. If you liked it, like it. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. And if you want to hear more of my stuff, my band Owoso just released an album a couple months ago called Catfish. So I will leave a link in the description to that if you're interested. But with that said, I'll see you guys next time.